The NHL season may be over for the Red Wings, but some are using the offseason as a way to improve by continuing to play in the 2014 World Championship. One wing in particular was bestowed quite an honor earlier today as Justin Abdelkader was named captain of Team USA. Abdelkader, a Michigan native, has represented the U.S. men's national team in the past. In 2012, he netted one goal and three assists for Team USA in the World Championship in Helsinki, Finland. That's a fun word to say. Prior to that, he earned a bronze medal for the U.S. national junior team in 2007. This year, he was a breakout season for the left winger who had 10 goals and 18 assists for the Wings. The Wings will be represented in this year's World Championship by five players in total playing for their respective countries.